కమ్యూనికేషన్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ అట్ అమృత విశ్వవిద్యాపీఠం. లెట్ మీ ఇంట్రడ్యూస్ మై టీమ్ మత్స్య. ఐఎమ్ ద టీమ్ లీడర్ అండ్ యాప్ డెవలపర్ ఫర్ దిస్ ప్రాజెక్ట్.
హై, మై నేమ్ ఇస్ రమ్య జైన్. మై నేమ్ ఇస్ కావ్య. వి ఆర్ వర్కింగ్ ఆన్ బిజినెస్ అండ్ మార్కెటింగ్ ఇన్ దిస్ ప్రాజెక్ట్.
Myself Dinesh Raj. I will be marketing our products.
I am Sai Shibu. I am working with this OceanNet project for the last few years. I am helping the team with the technical aspects and operations.
Hi, I am Charita Nagmala. I have been working as a software developer. Professor Sethuraman sir is our mentor for this project.
Before getting into the project, I want to talk about what an onshore and what an offshore communication is. Communications which are carried on land are called onshore communications. Cellular networks are the examples for that. The communications which are carried beyond the land, that is like sea or air, are called offshore communications. Long-range communications such as marine VHF radios, satellite links are the examples for that. Same network scenario applies for both the onshore and offshore communications. We know that we humans earn for our livelihood in different ways. But there is one human species whose livelihood relies on fishing. Fisherman who is to travel for hundreds of kilometers, stay for some few weeks, completely lost their connectivity with their families, unable to contact with their families. So we are about to propose a new system so the fishermen can communicate with their families who are living on the shore.
So OceanNet is a commercial internet service for the marine fishermen. So the OceanNet uses long range communication system to provide internet for up to 100 kilometers into the ocean.
Our project is about developing a low-cost communication service for the marine fishermen.
We will use the TII Simplink Wi-Fi launchpad to build the VoIP phone, and we'll use the BeagleBone Black to develop the VoIP server. And the VoIP server will be integrated to the OceanNet core network.
We met few fishermen families in the nearby community and interacted with them and came to know about some of the problems they are facing. Fishermen who used to travel for 100 plus kilometers in search of good fishing zones had lost their connectivity with their families, and to report any of the calamities over there, they need an efficient communication system, but that is not there.
ഫിഷർമാനാണ്. ഞാൻ ഈ ബോട്ടിലാണ് വർക്ക് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ഞങ്ങള് ഒരാഴ്ചയോളം കടലിലായിരിക്കും. 100 കിലോമീറ്റർ എങ്കിലും ഉള്ളിൽ പോകും. ഇപ്പൊ നമ്മള് കമ്മ്യൂണിക്കേഷന് വേണ്ടി ഉപയോഗിക്കുന്നത് ഈ ടെക്നോളജിയാണ്. പക്ഷെ ഇതിന്റെ പോരായ്മ എന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ ഇത് നമുക്ക് ബാക്കിയുള്ള ബോട്ടുകളുമായിട്ട് കമ്മ്യൂണിക്കേഷൻ പറ്റത്തുള്ളൂ. പക്ഷെ നമ്മളെ ഫോണിന്റെ ഇത് സിഗ്നൽ എന്ന് പറയുമ്പോൾ 15 കിലോമീറ്റർ കഴിയുമ്പോൾ പോകും. നമുക്കപ്പോൾ വീട്ടിലുള്ളവരുമായിട്ട് ഒന്നും സംസാരിക്കാനൊന്നും പറ്റത്തില്ല. ആ ഒരു പോരായ്മ ഉണ്ട്.
വിദ്യാർത്ഥികളാണ്. ഞങ്ങളൊരു വില കുറഞ്ഞ ഒരു സാധനം ഉണ്ടാക്കിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. ആ സാധനം കൊണ്ട് നമുക്ക് വീട്ടുകാരുമായി സംസാരിക്കാൻ പറ്റുന്നു.
We have developed a VoIP server with the help of a BeagleBone and integrated it with the OceanNet base station. Currently, the mobile application can be used as a VoIP client, and it was tested in the OceanNet network. We trained the fishermen to use this device. In the coming days, we are going to develop a VoIP client with the help of a Simplink Wi-Fi launchpad.
I would like to thank TI and DST for providing us an opportunity to help the fishermen community through this project.